I wonder where that energy surge comes from.
Can you hear me?
Victor, yes, we hear you.
The energy surge's radius is getting smaller.
That's great news. Maybe killing these monarchs is reducing the Shi'ar field.
Thea said the radius is decreasing. The energy levels are continuing to rise.
Finished already? Megadon's getting irritated with all this waiting. Let's go!
Ganeera's anxious too. She's getting upset at whatever's in there.
Listen, these energy levels are impossible. There's nowhere on Earth it could be coming from. It must be coming from somewhere else.
What do you mean? Couldn't the readings just be wrong?
Oh.
I feel something coming.
Oh, crafted charts! It's about to...
Victor? It's cut off. Let's go!
Megadon and Kohara synchronized!
It's done. Let's head back. The Sunrise should be ready for extraction.
Let's get out of here.
Hey!
Eiji, behind you! Kiwa, Kohara, tell them to stop!
They don't want to.
What? Just order them! We're not their enemies!
They don't take orders from us. We just talk to them. That's all.
Azrael is gone. They won't help us anymore.
What?
Aegis, let it be. It's dangerous here. Let's get to the surface.
Is heading the committee investigating the explosion that ended Captain Claire Lyonne's life. Today's hearing is also expected to address the disappearance of Conrad Fosco, Dawn Commander-in-Chief and former Syncor CEO. Meanwhile, authorities continue to ask for any information on the whereabouts of former agents Eiji Murasame and Jamila Sanai. Despite all that's happened, the world rejoices. The Nephilim threat is over.
Mm-hmm.